Today we are going to show you how to make the blood pressure testing results more accurate by our smart band 128 Hm. And first, we'd like to show you the exact blood pressure number of this man. So we can see 110 and 64. That's it, we can remember it. And then we open our apps and bind the device. And then we set our personal information. That's very important. And then we are going to set the original blood pressure we just tested from Omron. Okay. Calibrating now. And the device also show that ID, UI. Okay, set down. Okay, then start testing. This is gonna take us 20 to 30 seconds. You can see this blood pressure value is very close to the value from Omron. That's this kind of method will make our testing much more accurate. That's all. Thank you.